sometimes it happens like that, that it automatically change and it get off. So I need to on it.
Ma'am.
And sometimes it get off, so, and then I cannot open my on my camera.
Okay. I noted. Ivan Balchandani, Trisha, Gunav, Karnav, turn on your camera.
Then just 2 minutes.
Vivan Balchandani, Anya Mittal. Okay, now this is the last warning for grade 5B students that I am telling you to turn on your camera. Rahil, turn on your camera and sit in the class.
Hello.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, please speak.
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, bully.
Ma'am, how is Ekansh in the class?
Can we talk, ma'am, at the last 5 minutes?
Yeah, ma'am, sure.
Okay. Mohit, Daksh, Rahil, I
ma'am,
request you to turn on your camera.
Number?
100. Okay, students. So, before starting the textbook exercises, I want to ask few questions on the base of what we have already learned in the previous classes. Ekansh, turn on your camera. Rahil, turn on your camera. Otherwise, leave, please. Mohit, Daksh. Daksh, Rahil. Again and again, the teacher has to call only these 3-4 names to turn on your camera. Please turn on your camera. Yes. Vivan Balchandani, answer me. What is half a turn in degrees? Half a turn in degrees. Are you able to listen me? मेरी आवाज सुनाई दे रही है विवान को? यस नो विवान, अर्ना आई नो यू रिक्वेस्ट मी टू सेंड द रिकॉर्डिंग्स, आई विल सेंड यू, ओके? बिकॉज राइट नाउ यू फेसिंग सम नेटवर्क इश्यू. यस विवान बालचंदानी, हाफ अ टर्न इन डिग्रीज, हाउ मच डिग्रीज इन हाफ अ टर्न? How much degrees in full turn, tell me?
90
degree in full turn?
Half turn.
After 90 degree, then what is 1/4 turn? Anushka, you are 4 minutes late in my class today. How much is half a 1/4 turn, Vivan?
45.
This is the reason when you are not attending the classes. That's why you're giving all the answers.
Ma'am, your voice is cracking.
My dear, you facing some network issues. Children, my voice is cracking.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I say what is half a turn?
Okay, Samriddhi, what is half a turn?
Ma'am, half a turn is 180 degrees.
Yes. Anya Mittal, what is full turn?
Ma'am, 360 degrees.
Dhyan Chinnai, what is 1/4 turn? Aryaman Sangai, 5 minutes late in my class. Dhyan Chinnai, what is 1/4 turn?
Half.
1/4 turn is half. I am telling 1/4 turn in degrees. Dhyan, Chile, Vivan Balchandani, you children, please start studying now. Please.
Ma'am, can I see?
Dhyan Dalal, no, I will call your name. Dhyan Dalal, what is 1/4 turn?
90 degrees.
Karnav, half a turn.
Ma'am, 40.
Half turn, 40 degree?
No, ma'am.
50 degree half turn.
Ma'am, I can say.
That's the reason I children I tell you to. Sorry.
Ma'am, 45.
360 degrees the full turn. When you take the half a turn, means you divide it 360 by 2.
Ma'am, it is 180 degrees.
This shows you children are not at all studying at home. And even in the class also not paying attention. Ekansh, what is 1/3 turn? In degrees.
120 degrees.
Very good. Dhairya, if he, you know 1/3 is 120 degree, then what is 2/3?
1/3 is
120 degree. Yes.
Yeah.
Then what is 2/3?
2/3 turn is 45 degree.
2/3 is 45 degree.
Can I say?
Yes, Desai.
Ma'am, 120 degree.
1/3 is 120 degree. What is 2/3?
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, Priya.
Ma'am, 180 degree.
180 degree is half.
Ma'am, 240 degree.
Yes. 120 degree is 1/3. 2/3 is 120 plus 120 is
240 degree.
Hai na? Okay, and now Kush Desai, what is 1/6 turn? Aapko nikalna to aata hai, everyone knows how to find the 1/6.
Yes.
360 divided by 6. So Kush Ahuja, what is 1/6?
1/6 is
60 divided by 6.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, 45 degree.
Sorry. Yes, Lakshya, what is 1/6?
2 minutes.
Yes, Visha. Yes.
60 degree.
Very good. 1/6 is 60 degree.
Yes,
because
ma'am.
360 divided by 6. So, Guna, yes. What is 2/6? If you know 1/6 is 60 degree, what is 2/6?
2/6.
Ma'am, 45.
My dear, you know 1/6 nikal gaya abhi. 360 divided by 6, you will get the 60 degree of, is the 1/6. Right? So, what is 2/6? Yes, Anya, tell what is 2/6?
360 divided by 2.
No. 360 multiplied by 2 divided by 3.
Ma'am,
but I have given you the easy method. If you know the 1/6 is 60 degree, yes, yes, this side. So what is 2/6?
Ma'am, 120 degree.
Yes, 1/6 plus 1/6 is the 2/6. And 60 degree plus 60 degree is 120 degree. Got it? If you know 1/4 is 90 degree, what is 3/4? Who will tell me? Yes, Ayush. 3/4.
Ma'am, 3/4 of 360 degree. Ma'am. If 1/4 of the it is...
Ma'am.
90 degrees, so 3/4 90 degree plus 90 degree, which is 180 degree, plus 180 degree plus 90 degree, so it should be,
wait, ma'am, 270 degree.
Yes.
Three times either you will add 90 degree, or 90 multiply by 3 is 270.
Yes, ma'am.
Because multiplication is a repeated addition. Got it, everyone? How to find the please, ye acche se agar, if you want to learn this chapter properly, you have to learn about the degrees and the turns. I will ask in the next classes also, okay? Now I want to present my screen and show you one sheet, and we will discuss about that. Is the screen visible to you all on my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Here we have to find out the odd one out. Okay. Here are some patterns given. First is with the triangles. So who will tell me? Tell your name.
Ma'am Trisha.
Ma'am Freya.
Let me zoom for you.
Ma'am Trisha.
Dario.
Ma'am Freya.
Ma'am, I have found it.
Freya. Ma'am, Priya, the first one.
Ma'am, the fourth triangle, it has a circle instead of a square.
Yes. Please mute yourself, everyone. Mute yourself. Very good.
Ma'am, can I say of the third one?
Dharia?
I will ask. Let me. Yes, Dharia, wait.
Kevna.
Let me explain to everyone. But let me express the first one, then I will give you a time for the second. So everyone, please note here, as Freya told us, that fourth one is the odd one out. Why? Because in all the triangles, if you notice, there is a square in the center. But in the fourth one, there is a... What is the difference between? There is what?
Circle.
Yes, circle.
Circle.
That is why this is odd. So we can cross. Yes. Now there is next one. Second. Khevna.
Khevna. Yes, ma'am.
Khevna, which is the odd?
Ma'am, the third one is the odd because in the left, in the right side of the cross, there is a dot, not an inner arrow.
Excellent. Good. Now go
can
to the
I
third.
Can I see the third one?
Ma'am, can I see the third one?
Aryaman. I've already announced Aryaman.
Ma'am, 5-1 is out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can you explain why?
Ma'am, because in the 5-1, inside the circle, there is a square.
Very good. I will call your name, students. Don't say Dharia and don't say Trisha. I will call your name. Next child is Rahil. Is there in the class? Rahil or Mohit is there?
Yes, ma'am, I am there.
Yes, Rahil. Rahil, fourth one. Which one is the odd?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I am going some outside, so I can't attend this class.
Who is this? Which child is this?
Ma'am, I.
I means which child? Tell your name. Ridhan. Ridhan. Okay. Okay, Ridhan. Noted. So you are leaving the class? Okay, let me take the attendance for a minute, students. As I already called the child name, Rahil. Rahil. Now again, I'm going to present.
Then fourth one.
Yes, fourth one. Which is the odd?
It is fourth one. Fourth number.
Fourth one out. Yes, please check.
Yes.
And explain why.
Ma'am, there is three line. There is in all is down. And in fourth one, there is up.
Very good. Line. Now, fifth one, Vedi will tell. Vedi.
Wash.
Ma'am, yes, it's 5.
Very good. Why, Vedi?
Because in 1 is up and 5 is down.
Very good. Next will be Mohit. Mohit, sixth one. Mohit, is there in the class?
Can I give the answer?
Yes,
I will give you chance, bacha.
Ma'am, Mohit is not answering. Mohit is there, but he is not answering.
Okay. Next is Lakshya. Sixth one.
Is fourth one because it is not two dots.
Yeah, this is only one dot. Yeah, next now there. Seventh.
Yes, ma'am. On this seventh one first because in other all there are three triangles, but in the seventh in the first one there are only two triangles.
Okay. Samriddhi. Eighth one.
Ma'am.
Samriddhi.
Yeah, ma'am. Third one is wrong because in everyone there is no plus, but in that everyone is there is plus, but in there it is cross.
Yes. Multiplication sign. Okay, thank you, students. Now I am going to discuss with the textbook exercises. Open your textbooks. Is my next screen is visible? Textbook exercises visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Open page number 100. Turns and patterns. First rule. First, we will discuss what is about the first rule. Look at this block. We make three different rules to turn it clockwise. See the patterns. Repeat it with 1/4 turn. So when you repeat it 1/4 turn, you can see this flower part is going to the 90 degree turn. Then when you again doing 1/4 turn, it will come to the 180 degree. Then again, each time means 1/4 turn you will do. Then it will go to 270. Then it will go to 360. Then again, it will go to 90 degree. This is the 1/4 turn. Then now you will turn each time half a turn. Repeat it with a half a turn. Each time half a turn means it is the original position. Half a turn is 180 degree. Then again, half a turn will be 360 degree. Again, half a turn is 180 degree. And again, half a turn will be 360 degree. This is one repeated method. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Repeat it. Yes, ma'am, you are audible. Mute your mic.
Yes, ma'am.
Which child is this?
Ma'am, by mistake, my mic was on.
Okay. Third rule. Repeat it with a 3/4 turn. 3/4 turn, you all know what is how many degrees? It is 270 degrees. Each time, 3/4 turn. So first, 3/4 turn from original position to 270. Then again, 3/4 turn from this position. It will be 180 degree.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, actually, I just want to say that we would be going out of Surat for 2 days, 2-3 days. Mm-hmm. So we are on the way. Jahan may lose the connection in between.
Okay.
So he is attending the class. He's in the car. So just give you the info.
Okay, no problem. Ma'am, send me the mail if you're facing some difficulty for attending the classes. Send me mail and write the dates also, so that I can send you the recordings.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Okay, ma'am. So, repeat it with a 3/4 turn. Each time, 3/4 turn. From original 360 degree, it will turn to the 270 degree. Then again, 270 degree, it will take 3/4 turns from the original position. You can see here, it is three turns it is taking, coming to 180 degree. Again, from this position, three more turns because it's a 3/4 turn. Then again, it will move to here, this position. So this is the pattern and the rule of turning the object. Got it till here? Everyone is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Go to the next practice time. What should come next? Come to the circle one. Yes. Can anyone guess what will come in?
Ma'am, can I say there?
Mom, can I say yes?
Children, am I audible?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Now please tell me how you will solve this first one.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, now there will be one more circle. There will be the red part will be on the like this. Ma'am, it will the red part will be on the right left side. The yellow part will be on the right side, and the red one will be on the left side.
Are you sure? Are you sure, bacha?
Yes, ma'am.
See, it will come, red part will come down. See, when it is like this turning, then second turn is like this, right? Third turn is like this. So, the fourth turn will be on the straight line. It will half like this. So, red part will come down and the yellow part will be up. Next. Tell me what will be the next. Now you can say it will be slightly tilted towards. Yes, please, Priya.
Ma'am, it will turn 45 degrees. So the yellow part will be on the upside and the orange will be on down.
Yes. This will be like this. Got it?
Ma'am, see it.
Someone, if they have drew in their books, they'll show me. Yes. Samriddhi, I will pin you. Very good. But draw neatly and after the class you can color them also. Show me which child? Push Ahuja. Okay, let me pin you. Let me stop the presentation. Wait, okay, push. Let me pin you. Show me. Yes, very good. Now do for the N also, letter N.
Okay.
Students, do for the letter N also. You can see the turns also. Please mute yourself. Someone mic is on, which is disturbing me a lot.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, it will be Z again.
Check. Right now, first it is in 360 degree, then it will be in at the 90 degree. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Then third will be on half a turn, means 180 degree, 360 degree, and 180
then
degree.
Then it is the same. 180 degree, then half, then 360 degree.
Yes. Then it will be at the 270 degree, and then again it will go to the 360 degree. Got it? As Trisha was saying, it will be in the Z position in the fourth one. And then again, it will be on the original position. Please complete this.
Ma'am, no, I have done it.
Ma'am, I already okay. started. Ma'am, I have completed
till D. Come on the triangles.
Ma'am, I completed till D.
Okay. Come on the triangles, students. You can see here. Four dots up and then one dot down. And then it is moving to how many degrees? Check, students.
120 degrees.
Then again, this is moving to how many degrees?
120 degrees.
I think it's moving 90 degrees only each time. One four turn each time.
Ma'am, can I drink water? Ma'am, yes, it has to be 120 because... There are three, right? So it has to be 120.
Just check.
Then it is a three-sided figure. So yes. It will move one third.
Yes, ma'am. It has to move one
third. Yes. So you said no? 120 degree.
Ma'am, so now third it is 120 degree.
So now yes, yes.
Yes.
And now if you check the fourth position will be? The dot will come
up,
down,
down.
Yes, you can see. No, it is rotating then it is going up, then side, then coming down.
Ma'am, you're talking about the sword.
Yes,
I'm ma'am, can I show you? I've done this.
Ma'am, I have to still see this pattern. That's what I'm completing.
Ma'am, look.
Yes, yes. I can see Daria has done. Now, you can see next one is in the circle. Just a minute. Okay. Please tell me now how to complete this. Each time it is turning.
Ma'am, it will be...
Ma'am, one more turn.
Then the diamond will be on the right side.
Right side, and then it will come to the... So each time how much turn it is taking?
Ma'am, one fourth
turn. One fourth turn, yes. Each time it is taking one fourth turn, so the color pink is going up. Then again it is going one fourth turn, the color pink is coming to the right side. Then again it will take one fourth turn, the color pink will come down. And again it will taking one fourth turn, it will come to the down. Got it everyone? This is clear to you?
Ma'am, I have also done it. I have done it.
Very good. Now go to the letters. Mummy.
Ma'am, I completed till L.
Okay. See this picture, letter F now. Letter F is turning how many degrees in at each time? Can you tell me? Each time.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am, it is turning 45 degrees.
45 degrees.
Yes, it is turning 45 degrees. So out of these three options, which one is the correct option?
The A one.
Ma'am, the straight.
Ma'am, the B one, I think.
B one.
B one.
Yes, ma'am. B one.
Got it?
Yes.
Then, just a minute, students. Yes. Now this you will complete after the class using the same rule. Take it forward till you get back to you start with. Means same position till it come, then you keep on doing this at the 45 degree turn. Please complete this B and C. Turn the page. Turn the page, students. As you know that today we have done odd one out. Yes. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Answer me. Yes. You be active students in the class, ma'am. Not sleeping students. I know that only active students are there in the class. Sleeping students, most of them have left the class.
So, ma'am, and the 102 page number, we have to write the rule and we have to say. We have to say which will come the next or no, we have to do order.
You don't
order
have to write the rule. You just continue this pattern with the 45 degree pattern.
The B and C.
B and C, yes. Okay. This way you can continue it till you will get the original position. Original position will come here. It is not compulsory that you will fill this box also. No. Because they have already said that till you get back what you have started with. Means, jahan se aapne start kiya tha, turn karte karte, jab tak aap apni original position pe nahi aa jate, tab tak isko turn karte raho. With the 45 degree rule. Got it everyone?
Done.
Who has completed? Okay, let me pin you, Freya. Yes, very good, Freya. Very good. It's not really
visible. Ma'am, I also completed.
Show me. Let me pin you. Yes. Same way, you can complete about the P also. Now go to the next page, page number 102. Some patterns are given below on the left side of the red line. For each pattern, write the rule. Then choose what comes next from the right side of the line and tick it. See, three are already given to you. Please follow the rule. According and write the rule also.
Ma'am, I know the rule.
Who, which child is this?
I'm Tuisha. Fancy.
Yes,
ma'am, even
it's moving 45 degrees.
Tuisha will say about the first one. Tuisha, each turn is?
45 degree.
45 degree. So please write, students, that 45 degree.
Write
like
one?
This. And 45 degree is the 1/8 turn. Got it, students? Because we know na, 360 divided by 45, we will get the 1/8 turn also, we can say.
And can I see the second one?
And
the answer will be the second one.
Yes. And children, this 1/4 turn or 1/8 turn or the 45 degree turn is clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Ma'am, it is clockwise.
Clockwise. Very good. Go to the second one. Second, Kevna will tell us. Kevna, tell the second answer. Okay. Darya.
Ma'am, I think so. It is each time half a turn.
Check.
No, ma'am, it will be 1/4
turn. Can I see?
Ma'am, each time 1/4
turn. Yeah,
1/4 turn. 1/4 turn is also called?
90 degrees.
So you have to write in both. In 90 degree also and in 1/4 also. So it's a 1/4 turn and 90 degree turn. And tell me what will be the next pattern?
Ma'am, the yellow will be on the right side up.
There one.
Ma'am, the yellow triangle will be on the right side up.
So we will say that which option is correct, the first or the second?
Second.
Yes. Now we will
see. Both first and second have second only the answer.
Yes. And this is also clockwise turn.
Ma'am?
Ma'am, I usually say the C one.
I don't understand where second would come.
Why second would come? You can check here. It is turning 1/4 turn clockwise. So orange is coming here first. Then orange is coming here. Oh. Then orange will go down. With any of the color, you can notice, no?
I was seeing the C1, that's why.
Now come to the C1, students.
Yes, ma'am, this side.
Yash, can you tell?
Ma'am, you told me too.
I will give you a chance. Yes, Yash. Yash is not there in the class.
Ma'am, is there. He is there.
Ma'am, 1/4 turn.
Yes. 1/4.
And
no, it is.
Ma'am,
it is 1/4 turn. Then again, why it is coming to the original position? Can you check here?
Ma'am, because it's 1/4 turn and full turn.
Yes, it is taking 1/4 turn, 90 degree turn, and then?
So, ma'am, the D and C are the same only.
Ma'am, 1/4 then 270.
And it is clockwise or anti-clockwise? It is turning 90 degree anti-clockwise and then again clockwise.
270
degree clockwise and then again clockwise. So what will be the next option here? Continue.
Ma'am, the first one.
first one. Yes.
First one.
Go to the next one, D. Samriddhi, we'll try for the D one. Samriddhi, try. Complete the students. We will discuss. Now we are going to do the. See, it's a 3-4 turn every time. Am I audible, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Or ma'am, it could be a 1-4 turn by anti-clockwise.
Yes. Now see, here we have done no odd one out today. Mark that
yes,
picture
ma'am.
Which is breaking the rule. So children, tell me which picture is breaking the rule in the first one.
Ma'am, may I say?
Ma'am. Rule ke according.
Ma'am, the sixth picture.
One, ma'am.
Sixth
picture. Circle the sixth picture.
Six.
Now the B picture. Now children, you have to cross the sixth picture and draw the sixth picture, correct picture according to the rule in your notebooks. Okay? After the class. Now in the B one, which picture is breaking the rule?
Ma'am, the B one four.
Ma'am, sixth.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. Sixth picture. Second last, we can say. C one. Which picture is breaking
ma'am,
the rule?
Second.
Fourth.
Second
picture.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
No, ma'am. The fourth and the last one.
Yeah, second last. This one is breaking the rule, right?
Yeah.
Ma'am, you know why?
Because here are three up.
Ma'am, so there should be three down.
Ma'am, it could also be up, down.
No, my dear, it's up only. No, three up and three down should be there.
Yes,
ma'am.
So
but
second
ma'am,
last ma'am, is breaking the rule.
Ma'am, but there could be another pattern up down. Up down. So if the second one gets
ma'am,
down,
I can.
Beta, up
can,
down.
I can.
Hai?
Tell.
The second one is down, so it should be up.
Second one is not down. No, all the two are up. Third is also up.
Arey, ma'am, we are saying that the second one should be breaking the picture because if it is
okay,
down,
you are saying up down,
down,
up down.
Then, yeah.
Then it can be in both the ways.
Both the ways.
Yeah.
Now go
to the D one.
Ma'am, it is fourth picture. Ma'am, it is fourth picture because it is the in the middle. It is
circle. So you what you have to do? You have to draw after the class the correct picture in your notebook. And today I am going to send you the worksheet, the topic which we have covered. Okay, students. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye.